Hey everyone, it's Tom Crads with another Rockstar Minute, and you are inside our brand new offices. We're about to start the development of the inside, so I'll just kind of spin around. It's about 4,000 square feet. It's three walls of windows, so I hope that gives you a bit of a look at it. And we're currently in about 3,000 square feet, so now we're going up to 4,000 square feet, and we bought this space, so this is going to be Rockstar's new home. We'll start developing it out, and I guess, you know, getting possession of this, it's starting to make me reflect on the journey to get to this point and how many shit my pants moments I've had during this journey. And I just want to share some of them, because if you're having your own shit your pants moments in life, just know that it usually works out. So one of the biggest ones I ever had was at the end of university. I realized my degree was going to be useless, and I had to spend $13,600 that I didn't have to take a postgraduate IT degree. And I went there, everyone told me not to do it. It ended up being the best thing I'd ever done. I got a job at the Royal Bank. And then when I was at the Royal Bank, I quickly realized I hated programming and I hated that job. And I had another shit my pants moments, because I realized the money I'd spent to get this new education was gonna maybe be useless. But I found a job opening at Oracle Corporation in Mississauga, and it was a tech support job, which is lower on the totem pole than programmer. And everyone told me not to take it, but I just felt I should go to the source, go to the vendor that is selling a lot of this database technology, and I would learn a lot. So I would take the lower a step down and learn a lot, and I did it. End up being the best thing I ever did. I learned a ton at Oracle. I went into sales afterwards. And then when I went to sales as a sales engineer, I transitioned from that role into straight sales, where my salary actually came down, but the upside could possibly go up. And a lot of people told me not to do that as well. But I trusted myself, I went in, I definitely shit my pants again. I had Carol at home, I had my son, a mortgage on our house, my daughter wasn't born yet. You know, I had a lot, I felt like I had a lot of responsibility. I did have a lot of responsibility. I went into that role, and on my first day, the field sales rep out of Chicago cut me a new asshole when he said I was not gonna succeed in this job and I would be useless in it. And I was petrified. I definitely shit my pants. I thought I made the wrong move, but I ended up working with the guy out, and the guy ended up being a great guy. We had a great relationship and did a lot of great sales together. So that was a good move. And then I transitioned over to NetSuite. And then after at NetSuite, I decided I was gonna quit my job and go start Rockstar with Nick. And that was another crap my pants moment, because I had a, you know, mortgage on my house. Carol, my wife, was at home not working. I had a son and a 10-month-old daughter, and I was gonna quit this high-paying job to go off and start this new unproven business with my brother. Many people told me not to do that. I did that anyway, definitely shit my pants, and it ended up working out. And now 10 years later, here we are. We're buying our own office space. We're gonna start the build out. It should be amazing inside. I can't wait for you to see it. And it's been quite a journey just to get to this point. So I don't even really know why I'm sharing this, other than to say that if you are having your own shit your pants moments in life, just know that it usually works out. Find a mentor, someone who's gone before you. Try to mimic some of the things that they've done. Try to learn from them. And that's kind of what we've always tried to do whenever possible. It's really helped out for us. And one of our biggest mentors this week passed away. His name is Dan Kennedy. And we learned a lot of stuff from him around business and marketing. And, you know, just reflecting on it, I'm getting emotional just thinking about it. But, you know, he's been a great mentor to us. So I just want to share that if you're looking for any business advice or marketing advice on how to develop a process to get new customers for your own business, his books are some of the best resources that we've ever come across in life. So you can head over to Amazon. If you Google up Dan S. Kennedy, you can find all his books on there. The guy is an amazing, it's astonishing the impact he has had on entrepreneurs all over North America and the world at this point. So really, if you're looking for some real world resources that work to help develop your own business and marketing, check out his stuff on Amazon. Just a great guy. We'll be doing a tribute to him as a podcast episode shortly, so watch out for that. And anyway, so if you're going through your own shit your pants moments, know that it usually works out. And we'll keep you posted on this project. Until next time, your life, your terms.